Today I came up on top of a hill place, up to a place called Mountain View. I'm not sure where it is right now, but we've got some very ominous thunderstorms here rolling in on top of us here on top of the mountain. There's lightning and thunder, and I'm not going to be able to track it down, so I'm going to get off the mountain. But I wanted to give you a little view of Cebu from up on top, and I'm going to try to come back out here when it's a little better, the weather's a little better. Oh wow, well, we've got one fixing to hit us. Let me zoom in. I don't know if you can see the buildings in the background, but there's a pretty good sized stretch here. Cebu is a pretty big place. And if you'll notice off to the right over there, you got, looks like about a dozen ships offshore or in the harbor waiting to unload. Okay, well, I see the rain. I've got to get out of here. Oh, this is a lot of work for you guys, but it's worth it. I'll come back. Well, I'm still here at this little stop here on the top of the hill, and the rain's clearing off a little bit, so I'm still here. I haven't got up to Mountain View yet, but while I'm here, the rain's cleared out a little bit. I'll shoot a little bit of video for you. I've got a place where I can mount the camera here. Got this little squatters village just on the side of the mountain over here. And the whole landscape over on this side, down below, is full of them. And then you got the big houses on top of the hill, the really nice houses. See if I can zoom in on that for you. There they are. And they've got a fantastic view of Cebu City. Now where I'm going, you're going to be able to see everything from Talisay to the north of Mandui and to even further north, and then over to Mactan. You'll be able to see Mactan from there. This is quite a spectacular view. You can see the islands out there beyond Cebu and out past Mactan. I see more of them further on out. It looks like there's probably 60 islands out there. This is a nice view. This would be a great place to have a house or a business like they do.
See how well this little camera does that.
Cebu is still going straight up. Look at that big one going up there. It's going to be in the money district. It looks like a condominium. Cebu City, Philippines. Guys, I'm at a place called Skyline Gardens here on top of Cebu. And I believe this is at the very top up here. We've got what's called a meditation, a place they can meditate and scream. Somebody said you can scream and let all your feelings out. But I'm here at the top of this mountain. Actually, I've got a little ways further to go to get some more video. But while I'm down at this lower section, I thought I would give you a couple of views of the north end of Cebu. I believe they call that Mandaue, and then off to the north end of the island here and some of the waters. It's a little hazy. We just had a lot of rain, but this is a kind of unique here. I'm not sure. It's kind of like a little sanctuary. They have this could be a few, I don't know, maybe they put ashes in here. Maybe that's what it is, because here's the birth dates on there, and the birth dates and the day they died. That's what this is. Wow, it's kind of like a memorial. Here's some names over here. Guillermo Osmina, and I live, right now I'm living on Osmina Boulevard, 1833 to 1882. Here's another Osmina from 1861 to 1905. Wow, those folks are older than I am, or they were. But this is quite a interesting spot here. This is right here on top of the mountains. In the background, see if you can still see the clouds. We're up so high, you might be able to see those clouds. My little Yamaha did a lot of work to get us up here. But now look at this view over here. I'm going to set this on a tripod so I can zoom in on it for you guys. Be right back. Okay, I've got her all set up here. I've got you on a tripod this time. We have very little noise, wind up here, so we're not going to be giving you much wind noise today. Not a lot I can do about that wind noise with this camera set up. We're not a... no way to really muffle it. Well, here's a shot at it. Let me try to zoom in for you. What I want to show you here is all of this mining going on. They're taking and literally just mining the tops of those mountains off. And I'm going to just pan around for you. I'm going to do this real slow. That's the north end of Cebu as it goes further on around. Cebu City. And that's going to be your national highway. And then back over here is a separation of Cebu and Mactan, Lapu-Lapu. And a little further on right here, you're going to be able to see the two bridges. I took video for you guys of the bridge. I actually took videos from the motorcycle on the bridges. And these are the two bridges right straight ahead of you there. Let me try to zoom in on that for you. Now we're going into 20 power here. There's one of your bridges right there. 25 times zoom on this camera. Shooting from the top of the hill here. And that's Mactan in the background. And that's where your airport's located for here in Cebu. This is quite a view. This is what it's like from on top of Mountain View. I think this is Mountain View. It's called Skyview Gardens. We're still on 10 zoom. I'm going to zoom that out a little more for you. And right there is your business district of Cebu City. You've got the Ayala Mall, all your major insurance corporations, all your big buildings, money district is all right there. Quite a view from up here. Okay, we're up at another level here, a little bit higher than the memorial, and I'm going to zoom in on that memorial, and you can see the tall spindle on it. I think that probably lights up at night. I see light up on the top for the aerial, I guess. But we're way up here in the top, and you can see the mountains in the background. This is the opposite direction to Cebu, back toward Toledo City. And back over here, you can see how high we are. You can see the clouds as they just kind of sitting there, just like cottons right over the valleys. This is really beautiful up here. You can see the rise terraces on the sides of the hills. Such a gorgeous view through here. And I'm not at the top yet. I don't know what we've got in store. I see we've got a bunch of transmission towers up there, which probably indicate it's probably one of the highest spots around here. So let me get up there. I'm going to go up one more tier. But I want to bring you some of the beauty that we've got here in Cebu City and Cebu Island. There's a lot of beauty here. I talked to Irene at the store last time, and she said that they've been without rain here for 6 months as well. On Panay Island, Rojas, over in Negros Oriental, everything's been real dry. And we've had the El Nino period, and we finally got into some rain. And as you can see by the valleys back here, that everything is really greened up and looking good. The Philippines is known for extremely wet and extremely dry. And right now we haven't had any typhoons to speak of, just a couple of small ones. And they pretty much left us alone. So I'm able to get out here and get you guys some more video. So let me go on the top of the hill and see what else. And let me give you one more view of this background here. This is really beautiful here.